Hey guys, it's me. Yeah. Ooh, is this the one that I hate? /P. And greetings. So there is one dungeon that I'm always thrown in when I do leveling. Dungeons that I absolutely despise because of one boss fight. We'll see. Oh, that was intriguing. Ooh. Okay, well, let's, looks like they're gonna be pulling a couple of the mobs. That's fine. My job is DPSing anyway. So, Grey Fox Longstop, or however you want to pronounce the first word. Ooh, you're playing the key. You know, I'm just gonna step in the water. It's fine. I've done well. Obviously, I've done it because it hasn't popped up saying that, you know, one or more of your party members has never done this. Ooh. Let's not have some picture hidden by, you know, tree. That didn't sound nice. Right, the key that we've just used. Oh, look. That's not a pelican. That's a dino. Well, I've probably done this like once or twice. Oh, healer needs to do some healing. Come on, Moonlight. This, you also have timers, hence the like 3750 that you see on my right hand of the screen. But yeah. Okay, treasure coffer. Are you guys just not gonna open this? Okay. Machina? I think that's what that is. Machinist. Have we got a machinist in here? I don't even know. Looks like we've got a sage though. The healer is a sage. I think that's sage. You know, I'm only really good with black mage because that's what I run. I know what Conjurer looks like because my other half plays Conjurer. Which is White Mage. Drake. But I'm working on this ad at the minute. Hello, why are you on me? That's down anywhere. Okay. I notice how they're all just leaving the loot. Like, yeah, we don't need this. Are they just like running off now? Like, yeah, we don't need to worry about all this. Nah, they're right here. Okay. I mean, guys, you're missing out on some XP. Maybe step out of that. Yes, guys, there is floating fish, okay? There are flying cars as well. Things that should not fly, fly. It is Final Fantasy. Shit's not meant to make sense. I have no idea what these glowing things are, but I'm guessing they're bad. My other half's also just messaged me going, saying for me to go to bed, and I'm like, I went to bed at 7 p.m. I then woke up at 12:43 because, hey, being Pacific is what I do. Guy is another boss because it says that this section will be sealed off in 15 seconds. And we're almost there anyway. And it has been sealed off. Step back a little bit. Also seals it off so that like you don't leave the area. Yeah, and then resets the boss. Yeah, that's a pretty handy thing. I dodged that even though like it actually hit me. It's like, yeah, you dodged that. Hi. Dragon. Like a dragon. Is that a reaper? I think that is a reaper. Someone is leveling up their reaper in Sage. I just noticed. Like, that's a safe. But welcome, guys. This is like the new stuff that came out with Endwalker. And I'm stuck on the old stuff. Because, why not? I should have hit something there. When I moved. Yes, black mages cannot cast if they are moving. But if they have enough time, they can hit something when they move if there's like a second left on the bar. Jumpy, jumpy. Right, I will let you guys watch this a moment. Ooh. Ooh, the camera. Right, and they've already started off. Dragon sleeps. Oops. I love that, just oops. So guys, we've already fought this guy a little bit. You know, back there. just going to get closer just to ensure that I'm actually in proximity to fight. This guy's going to go down pretty quickly. Oh. And we've also got limit breaks up here. Oh, please don't hit me. Yep, you hit me. That's fine. I'm gonna move over here. Poison will go away soon. I mean, I'm no longer poisoned. Wait, what was that about restoring HP? He's using the poison from the pools to restore his HP. Poor guy. He just wanted to sleep and we came into his home. He's a little elf in like a wedding dress. That is adorbs. That is so adorbs. Right. Okay. And you know, I'm gonna take whatever's in here. Okay, that wasn't it. So guys, thank you for watching this. Stay safe, Explorer Rosia, and peace out.